SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to permanently delete messages on iPhone 15 Pro. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you've previously deleted a text message or text message conversation on your iPhone by opening the Messages app and then swiping left on a conversation and choosing delete, or going into a conversation, tapping and holding on a message, selecting more, and then deleting it that way, then that means that you aren't going to be able to see that in your inbox when you open the Messages app. But depending on how long ago you deleted that message, it might still be visible inside of the recently deleted folder, which means that it could be restored and somebody with access to your phone could see that message or message conversation. So if you want to permanently delete your messages, then you can tap the Edit button at the top left corner of the screen. If it says Filters instead of Edit, then just tap Filters instead. If it says Edit, then you're going to just tap on Edit and choose Show Recently Deleted. If it had said Filters, then you could tap on Filters, and then there's going to be a Recently Deleted folder on the next screen. But since I have Edit on my phone, I'm going to choose Show Recently Deleted, and then that's going to show you the message conversation and the number of messages that are currently awaiting deletion. As you can see, anything that's or any conversation that you have here, you're going to see a number of days to the right of it that indicates how long until that conversation is permanently deleted, and that this can take up to 40 days. But if you want to permanently delete one of the message conversations here, just tap the circle to the left of it and then choose the delete option at the bottom of the screen. Now you can tap delete again to confirm that these messages will be deleted from all of your devices and that this action cannot be undone.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.